here.
Excuse me, Major Juice. Gary Numan. You're a giant.
Oh. Well, I'm sorry, but I think this giant just peed on your tucker boot.
I don't know where his Gary is. It's fantastic.
But this suede, it's going to mark.
Wonderful, Gary. It's wonderful. Thanks.
Used your blusher as well, Jackie. I didn't think you'd mind.
Oh, Simon.
Right, well, in the words of the Human League, okay, ready, let's do it.
Einstein a go-go, The Passions. I'm in love with a German film star, John Fox, Underpass. These were times peppered with bands who some might unkindly refer to as one-hit wonders, but who I would refer to as bands who knew how to get out while the going was still good, before the mascara had started to run and the extravagant white cuffs found themselves in the ashtray of popular music. I have great pleasure in introducing one such legendary combo to you. Ladies and gentlemen, playing live for the first time in 15 years, making a little starburst, please welcome the Venus Hunters.
One, two, three, four.
Choking on the fumes, apocalypse, disintegration. We furnished our own doom. A cold and vast eternity was all our future held. We sucked it dry and only left pollution's acrid smell. It was sometime on a trip to Uranus. Saturn, Pluto, Mars, who could blame us? Maybe sometime when the moon no longer fills the pull of the earth, we'll be there at the new planet's birth. You and I, and we'll kiss a supernova born of our bliss. Skyward, I launched them into space. A Herculean effort, the strain shows on my face. We headed for Saturn, inspected his ring. The Dark Star and Pluto, we heard angels sing. It was sometime. Sometime on a trip to Uranus, Saturn, Pluto, Mars, who could blame us? Maybe sometime when the moon no longer fills the pull of the earth, we'll be there at the new place.
15 years on, they're still exploding into a starburst. And here we have, I believe, Peter Burton, who played the keyboards with that self-same band. Pete, back on stage after 15 years. Tell me, what was it like?
Brilliant.
And?
Brilliant. Scintillating. Like being born again. Set free. Resurrected, resuscitated, replenished by the spring of live performance. Like a spiritual orgasm. Right. My soul is flying through the air like an amorphous glob of emotional ejaculate heading for the egg of happiness. Fucking fantastic!
Well, thank you so much then, Peter Burton. There we are, a man of many well-chosen words, leaving me little time to introduce a band that need no introduction. One man and two girls who are most certainly no longer working as waitresses in a cocktail bar. Ladies and gentlemen, the Human League. John,
I'm a lesbian.
So it wasn't that good.
No, John, I am.
Yeah, they all say that. Charlotte!
Miss Gavin?
You've been lying to me.
Lying?
I'm not stupid. I didn't lose touch with the outside world.
I don't know what you mean, Gavin.
I mean, I know who you are.
You do?
You're not Charlotte at all. It's not your real name. Victoria.
What?
You're the posh one. Posh Spice Girl.
I beg your pardon?
You're Victoria. Yeah, see? You can't fool me.
Ooh.
You're my favourite.
Gonna do now?
I don't know. I thought perhaps a little holiday. So I'll need my passport and my suitcase. Please.
Well, I suppose I might allow it.
Simon Delancey.
Yes, mate, who's it to?
Detective Inspector Hordes. No need to sign that, it's been signed already. It's
no.
A warrant.
There's been a mistake.
A mistake? I don't think so.
No, it was me. I called 999. But the bag in question has been recovered.
We've got many more interesting things to talk about than a bag, haven't we, Simon?
Oh, here we go again.
Perhaps you should have stuck with pop music.
Yeah, maybe I should. Bike or something.
In prison. Will you reply to my letters this time?
If you enclose a stamped addressed envelope, yeah.
I always did. When the moon no longer feels the water.
Once again, our apologies for the picture disturbance during Hunting Venus. We hope it didn't spoil your enjoyment of the programme too much.
Sometimes.